so tricky for me. And so, well, this is the part I'll play it for you. And here's how the part sounds. A bit slower, the pattern that repeats goes like this. So there's some funny stuff going on here, but focusing on just the feet for the minute, and also focusing on just the core thing that's really happening for the most part in this lick is a three against two polyrhythm. Three quarter notes on the hi-hat versus two dotted quarter notes on the bass drum. So like this. One, two, three, one, ready, go. There's more to it than that, but that's sort of at its core what's going on with the feet. Now, ignoring the hi-hat foot for a minute, you can imagine that there's sort of two ways to fill in the missing eighth notes with the hands. You can either do a right-left pattern, or you can do a left-right pattern. Putting that together with the hi-hat, the right-left would be like this. And up to speed. Left right would be like this. And up to speed. If you're anything like me, that second pattern, the left right pattern, is much trickier than the right left because, I don't know, me as a right-handed drummer, I'm used to leading with the right hand, so anytime I'm leading with the left hand, it can feel a little bit awkward. Now there's other fun things you can do with just these patterns. For example, you can do the same pattern with the feet, but alternate between right-left and left-right sticking with the hands. That would sound something like this. You could do two on the right-left, and then two on the left-right. You could do, one of my favorites is to do two on the right left and then one on the left right. That sort of breaks the symmetry a little bit. More importantly, that's actually in the lick too. That would sound like this. There's any number of permutations of the right, left, and the left, right pattern that you should try and work up to speed. It's great for four-limb coordination, and it's important for learning how to play this particular lick in the song, which, by the way, I will write out the notation for in the comments. So anyway, thanks for watching, and happy drumming.